Hi, it's Marietta. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today, guys, I'm going to talk about Diversity Visa Lottery. Today is the day because today you can check if you were selected. And some of you guys had questions how to check if you were selected, etc. So stay tuned. Coming up. Alright, guys, so today is the day when you can check if you were selected in DV Visa Lottery 2021, which was going on last year, October till first week of November. And so if you apply in 2019, you can check today, 12 Eastern Standard Time, if you were selected. And this is how you're going to do it. You're going to go ahead and you're going to open the link. This is going to be the link, it's dvlottery.state.gov, and it's going to actually take you to dvprogram.state.gov, which is the new website. But even if you use the old website, it's going to redirect you to the new website. And then you're going to enter the confirmation number. You should have the confirmation number stored from last year. However, again, this is frequently asked question because many of you guys have this question every year. If you lost the confirmation number, this is what you're going to do. If you actually open the link that I provided, you're going to see there is this small, there is the small sentence, forgot your confirmation number. That's where you're going to click. And then it's going to open up and you will provide your information, your first name, last name, date of birth, your email that you used with the registration last year. So make sure to use the right email, and that system is going to generate the confirmation number, and it's going to send it to you, this confirmation number, to your email. Because there are so many people who are losing confirmation numbers, this is how you can generate the confirmation number. Once you have the confirmation number, you're going to submit the confirmation number and you will see if you were selected. So that is how you can check today. Now, note, every single year, this is what's going on. Because so many people at the same time are actually using the system, sometimes the server is basically crashing and it's down. So if you experience some difficulty, don't worry about it. You want to revisit the site again, wait maybe a couple of minutes or a couple of hours, revisit again and check if you were selected. So I hope this is good news for you. If you haven't applied for Diversity Visa Lottery, you can wait. And there might be another one opening up this year in October 2020, which is going to be calling, it's going to be called Diversity Visa Lottery 2022. And I made a video on this, so I'm going to link the video somewhere here for you. You can check it out. And that video will give you instructions, what to do, how to apply, etc. And also, if you were not selected, I have another video for you that's going to explain your options, what to do if you were not selected in Diversity Visa Lottery, what are your options. I personally focus on entrepreneurs. I serve entrepreneurs. I believe in entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurs are the force behind the economy, are the force of change. And so I do have a free webinar for those who are business owner, aspiring business owner, aspiring E2 investors. And the free webinar link is going to be below this video, so you can check it out. It's called E2 Visa to the US during coronavirus pandemic. Why should you invest during coronavirus pandemic? How should you start the business during coronavirus pandemic, etc. The link is going to be below this video. Lastly, I have a program, a bunch of different programs at immigrationbizacademy.com, and all these programs are currently on sale. I'm giving away 50% discount to all my programs. So if you're somebody who needs to change your status within the United States, if you're somebody who needs to extend your visa, if you're somebody who is applying for E2 visa, who wants to start a business in the United States, etc., you're welcome to visit immigrationbizacademy.com and apply the code coronavirus support. Again, the 50% discount code is going to be below this video, so you can definitely check it out and apply the code and take advantage of this big discount. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell notification button so you are notified every time I release new content, and also check out my Instagram at immigrationbiz for updates and news. And thank you so much for tuning in. Good luck, everybody, and remember, if you were not selected, it's not the end of the world. There are always options, plan B, C, D. There are options, guys, so never ever 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 give up. And last thing I want to say is that if you need motivation and if you need to boost your energy, check out my other YouTube channel, personal channel, Marieta Oslanek. It's going to be linked somewhere here that is going to inspire you and guide you, especially during these difficult times. Love you guys. See you later.